A late Sandersville man is arrested and charged with murder. Georgia Bureau of Investigation agents say 29-year-old Ronnie May shot and killed 29-year-old Linnell Dasher on May 6th in Baxley. He's also charged with aggravated assault, possession of a firearm during the commission of a felony, and tampering with evidence.